father sent you, didn't he? Whatever he told you, it isn't true. He's lying, but it doesn't matter. You need to leave me alone.
There she is. Now, what are we going to do with this one? She knows too much.
Don't worry about her. She'll never find the city. The girl is our priority.
What did Louise mean about her father lying? Why would he do that? That'll have to wait. I need to get out of here first.
Thank you.
Great. Now I can get out of this sewer.
Obey the will of the stone. The mystery of Blackrock will not be revealed.
No, not like this.
Forgive me, my love.
Oh no, they found Louise. I have to get her out of there.
Intruder! You must obey the stone!
That easy to stop. We're even now, Detective. But you have to believe me. Everything you've heard is a lie. You'd be better off leaving and... I can handle things here.
My love. Who was Louise talking about? I guess there really is more to this case than I thought. Oh, my head.
Feeling better, Detective? Good. Because we have a problem. Our little boat hit a rock. We're taking on water fast. I can't handle this alone. Can you try to plug up the hole? Good. We're saved. But I'm afraid that was just half the problem. I was so distracted that I got lost. I don't know which way to go now. Oh, what's that? Seems you're struggling to achieve your goal, Detective. I've attached a map to this letter. Use it to catch up to Louise. Her tracks were lost on the opposite side of the lake. Don't fail me, Detective. My daughter must be saved. May the light guide you. Thanks, Detective. And good luck. Don't worry about me. Now that I have a map and a compass, I'll be able to find my way.
Day 20 of the expedition. Our search for the lost city of Black Rock led us to Stoneville at the foot of the mountains. The locals refuse to help us. They're afraid of something.